Hello, people of the tubes.
Hello, and welcome to Game Squid.
Ooh, I've got a monster truck. Wait, am I? Oh, championship, alright.
I wonder how it works.
Oh, yeah. Look at these graphics. I was just playing Revolt as well earlier. Oh god, I'm in this level again. Oh, and they're... Oh, wow.
I forgot how awkward the camera angles were.
Yeah, oh, space... No? Oh, could... Oh shit, oh, the shift next to the arrow keys, that's the one that makes me go boost, right. That explains. Really, I don't think they're that awkward. I guess I could see more ahead, but then again the tracks aren't very long anyways. There's usually curves, so you don't need to see that much ahead.
So curvy.
Yep. So how goes your hunt for the shiny Rayquaza?
I don't know. Feels like I'm always on the same part every time. That's what it feels like.
Yeah, so what's the chance you can get it?
1 in 8,100 and odd.
Oh god. Wow, that, you know, you might be doing more than 10,000 tries before you get it.
That's natural though.
Oh yeah.
Just natural in counting.
Yeah. Oh no, can I make it? Oh no! Oh, this is the first time I've fallen off this thing. How clumsy of me. But luckily I also took the banana car with me.
We increase the chance of finding shinies in later gens.
Oh yeah. So excessively rare, oh my god.
In Generation 5, there's even set Pokemon you can find that are already shiny from the start.
Oh yeah.
You just walk up to talk to them, just like any other interactable Pokemon. That's in the overworld.
Oh, there's Pokemon that you can just talk to. How interesting. They don't fight you right away.
Since Generation 1.
Oh my.
Since Red and Blue, there's like a Jigglypuff in the Pokemon Center in Pure City, you can interact and it sings.
Nice.
There's even a Machop in Vermilion City who apparently is stomping out ground so someone's built his house. To this day, he's still stomping the ground.
What's that Pokemon called?
Machop.
Oh well, not one of the ones I know. How many do I know? Probably like 50 at the most. Probably less.
Oh no.
I'm a Poke illiterate apparently. Oh shit, last lap, and I'm definitely not gonna be better than third.
You're pretty consistent with first times on the first two laps.
Yeah, oh wow, and then the last one was much better. Guess I must have messed up on some of them. And then we have this temple level again. Oh jeez. Did you swallow something wrong?
No.
Just some coffee. Oh look, I turned around the banana car. Oh no, but I'm too bad at driving. Oh boy. Oh, that guy's got lines on his car to make him faster. What's that called? Whoa, that's a bit far.
I forgot too.
Wow, I jumped right to the top. And I didn't even get flattened by any rocks.
If you're driving consistent, don't crash as much.
Oh yeah. But avoid the crashing. But yeah, this is like way easier than Revolt, this game. Who knew? Oh my god, in Revolt you can always flip over and such.
Yep.
Yeah, look at those merciful physics there. No flipping allowed.
There's not even power-ups in this game, just your one boost effect.
Yep, the one that everyone has.
Yep. Really? It's a matter of skill rather than luck.
Oh yeah. But then again, it feels like Revolt is more around skill. But then again, it's also around luck, I guess. These batteries are fucking OP, where you can drive really fast if you get lucky with the pickups.
Yeah. Same in Mario Kart.
Yeah.
Gotta get that blue shell.
Unless you're first. Oh, look, I'm far ahead. This game doesn't tell me how far ahead I am, unfortunately, unlike Revolt.
It's best not to use blue shell when you are the one who's in first. It backfires.
Does it go in a circle and then get you, or what?
Yeah, it gets sent like a couple feet forward, then goes straight back to you and blows you up.
Oh, that's stupid. I would have hoped it would go a full lap before blowing you up, at least. And then go for whoever's first then.
It sometimes takes a while for a blue shell to reach first person.
Yeah, we're fired from the last position. Yeah.
Reminds me of a time where, on one race, there was on third lap when I was going to, about to cross the line because it was a booster pad just before it. I got hit by a blue shell just before the boost pad, and then when I landed, I hit the boost pad and became first.
Oh wow, and then, did you get hit or not?
Yeah, I got hit.
By the blue shell, oh no.
And then I landed on the boost pad and made it across the finish line.
Oh right. I did it.
Sometimes I'm just right behind the finish line. I get hit by a blue shell, but I usually hop just as I get before I get hit by a blue shell, so I'm still in the air when I get hit.
Wait, you can hop in Mario Kart?
Of course you can, and you can drift.
Wow.
If you drift long enough, you create sparks.
This police. Oh, go on.
There'll be orange sparks at first, and then if you hold it for longer, there'll be blue sparks, and you gain a slightly bigger boost.
Cool. Even though it seems a bit too magical. Oh no! So by the way, I need to be better than the police car, which is only 2 points behind me.
And he's right out front of you too.
Yeah, we can't have that. Please, come on. No, not me! I meant kill the other one. No! I got flipped by the hot water. I don't know if that actually slows you down or anything.
It seems like you were still going at that same speed.
Yeah, pretty much. Oh well. I think if you move sideways, you might flip over in a much less practical way. Oh no. So yeah, this game is probably running some kind of simple physics opposed to Revolt.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's right, you flip around. Oh shit, I flip around. No. Well, at least the banana car isn't much of a competition, I would hope. In winning the championship, that is. I think he was like the third one, but he had 2 points less even than the police car. Oh, I made it.
Some of Mario Kart's maps are interesting.
Oh, so it seems like you can't turn, so that's the downside of those things. You just go straight until you land on the ground again.
There's like only a very few courses in Mario Kart where there's an item box with specific outputs.
Oh yeah.
Like on DK Pass, there's an item box on top of a snowy hill. It's best if you go up there with a mushroom because it slows you down. If you go up there, you are guaranteed either 3 mushrooms or a star.
Wow. Just like in Revolt, where there's stars around the map. But what are the mushrooms doing in Mario Kart?
I'm first. Gives you a short temporary boost.
Oh, please, Volcano, be merciful. Yeah.
From item boxes, they come in once, freeze, or you can have them infinite for a short time. So you could just spam the use button.
Yeah. Oh boy, what a feature.
Yeah, it's like a golden mushroom with a crown on top. And you can use it infinitely for a short period of time.
I beat my time by a lot then, but that's probably because I was boosting over the finish line at the last lap.
Wow, police car, get on Florian's level. Oh, third.
Yeah. Oh, well, I guess they're tied now, aren't they? No? Police car's still second, alright. I can't believe the bus is playing with us. And which one's the Vegas car? Oh, that's the one with the stripes, right.
At least you're a little further away from them now.
Surprising that Vegas car isn't winning. I thought that was one of the higher tier cars. Look how black and cool it is. Oh yeah, soup. The soup level. Oh no, I spoke too soon. Now the Vegas car is catching up. Oh.
Oh no.
I hit a weirdly sharp wall there.
It's as if this game's biased.
Oh yeah.
Once that guy's in second, he will do anything to become first or second.
Oh, the hurricane. God damn. So yeah, now that I've played this again, I would think that I could very easily make a game like this. Oh no, flattened.
What's even impressive in Mario Kart is that you can actually avoid blue shells if you time it right.
With jumping?
Yeah.
Oh, Vegas is first still, is he? And he blew up, however, just like me. Oh no!
And it requires hopping too.
That's pretty cool.
Do time it right and you'll just get out of it at blue shell's explosion without getting hit.
Oh, it explodes, huh?
Yeah. You throw it and then it homes in on the player who's first and then smacks them down and then blows up. And then they get sent flying into the air.
Oh, great. Too bad you can't actually see coming that well, can you?
Well, you can hear the distant noise as it comes, like
Oh no, I'm fourth. This is unheard of. And oh no,
well,
at least this HUD isn't broken. Yeah, that's
no.
That won't do. No, one of my tires has gone missing.
Oh no. It's three more chances. Well, two more now.
Yeah. Well, I think it might be three. This chance and then two others.
Oh man, Mario Kart never gives you any tries in Grand Prix.
Do you need to be third or better to win every time?
Yeah, but it depending on your performance in the Grand Prix, you get ranked on it. From F to A to 3 stars.
Oh my.
It would be like generally like D, C, B, A plus, 1 star, 2 star, and 3 stars.
Damn it, why did I flip? No! What, really? He makes a ridiculous laughing sound when he boosts? How random. I think that sound might have haunted me in my childhood. That damn black car and its immense speed. Oh no! Oh yeah, and then it just laughs at me. It's horrible.
Get it out of my head!
And god damn it, Hurricane. Oh good, I wasn't affected somehow.
Almost.
Wow, only 34 seconds these laps. Ah, yeah, nice crash there, Banana. Oh wait, no, it's actually good that Banana is crashed, so that way I should be having a...
Good going, Banana Head.
Oh no! No, Banana! Oh, not again. Alright, so now the cars. I'm at the mercy of... No, God, they're coming. No, they're not coming. Great, I did it. Well, I can't hear the other cars. They did explode. I just couldn't hear them. Okay.
Oh, also on some Mario Kart maps, you can actually break them so you can get faster times and laps.
How?
Oh boy, like the Nintendo 64 version of Wario Stadium. Like, right at the beginning, you could do a sharp turn and boost over the wall, and then you could do the same on the opposite side, so you get like a couple of seconds per lap.
Look at all the...
It's hilarious.
Wait, when do you boost?
On the first bump in front of Wario Stadium. I can show you a video of that.
Maybe. It's funny how they always are in a hurry to run into that train. I don't know why they can't avoid that easily avoidable train. Well, I guess they're not programmed to, but it's funny.
Even some modern courses have glitches too.
Wow, everyone spawned on each other.
Like in Mario Kart 7, you know, the 3DS version.
Oh, I wouldn't know. Oh no, can I make it? Yes, but didn't even need to boost.
Mario Kart 7, Woohoo Island. Oh boy, one of them. Well, I think both of them had one. Yeah. Both Woohoo Island, like, on one of them, if you, since there's three sections, you can skip like 75% of a map.
Wow.
And you save like 20 seconds.
Overpowered.
By, after you go through these, like, mini boosts on the thing or whatever, and as you turn left to go up in this like cave, you could turn entirely around him and boost it or jump in the water, and then your Lucky 2 will send you far up the course.
Oh.
For some reason.
Sounds like a bug.
It was, and we fixed it online.
These cars aren't too powerful, it seems. They constantly... Sometimes they're running into walls when they really shouldn't. Well, guess we'll never see a driverless car.
What a silly bug.
Whee! First.
You did it.
Now I'm sure to win. Aha, you blow up Vegas. Let's see how good Vegas is in the championship. Oh.
Far.
Yeah.
Terrible.
only worse than... only slightly better than the boss and the redneck. Hilarious.
Wait, it's this place again.
Oh, yeah. You can get destroyed by running into those floaty... those boat thingies, too. Or they hovercraft.
I don't know.
Aha, banana. It's left behind.
Left, right.
Wow.
Right again. Left.
This requires to go slow.
Wouldn't want to fall off.
Where the hell did they go? Oh, they're in front of me still.
Keep going left, 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 left. He's not going left.
I'm aware. I know this by heart.
I'm just looking at the indicators at the top.
yeah.
What does that mean?
Jump.
Didn't
oh man,
like it.
I'm still third. Why am I still third? I don't see anyone else.
Oh no, it's just a glitch.
No, they're definitely in front of me.
Wow.
I can see tire tracks, that must be them. Or do they stay all game, I don't know.
They are rather distant then, somehow. Never seen you do fault.
Oh no, there's someone. See, they're right in front of me there. Going down in the spiral.
Catch up! You must boost!
Oh, if only I had more boost. Whey. Well, monster trucks aren't known for their speed, are they?
Don't go flying off into a water bath.
Rump! Oh, that wasn't the best time. Oh god, that was not the best time, alright. I might actually get... Might not even get third that way. Oh no!
Yep, train to us.
Well, that's just awful.
I guess we are hovercraft.
They appear to be.
They have big fans on the back.
Yep. Aha! He can't drive for shit either.
Should have gone on a license.
Oh god. Damn it, banana. Come back here.
Time to boost.
Well. Well, I can win if I get third. I just have to make that. Oh no. He'd have to go. He went that way as well. Oh yeah, I boosted then again. No, four.
Ah.
Oh no. I'm down to my last tire. Boop. Yeah, some tracks you just can't win as well as if you're the monster truck or any other slow car. There's like lots of straight goings, then it's not nice for cars like these.
Oh no, you're poor at speed.
Yeah. At least I have lots of boost. Wow, I am glitching him out. Aha, see? I guess that's my strength, being able to get around that relatively well.
Yeah, you got a lot of weight.
I love turning.
This is why heavyweight cars and vehicles are best.
Oh yeah.
Gotta keep wheels on the road.
Oh no. Look at that, they're so fast. Oh, for fuck's sake, not again. No, you don't!
Shift.
Whee. Aha, you blew up.
I won't be so happy you're fourth again.
Yeah. Well, luckily I'm close to banana, so that's good. Doesn't even matter who wins at this point. They're all horrible for score anyways.
Nice booster, that guy.
The only way that I could lose from the points. And the thing is, if someone would consistently be first place, but they never are that way. Oh, I'm second even.
You going?
What? Yeah, this is probably the best time to boost. Oh wait, no, I can boost here. That works also. Just not here, because that made things difficult the last time. Aha!
Almost.
Yeah, I braked at the right time.
Strategic. Slow it down!
No, that's one more of the advantages a player has over the NPCs. Hmm.
You can brake.
Yeah. Can slow down. I'm sure they can't slow down, even though it'd be nice.
If you can say bumping into walls slows them down.
Oh yeah. It's funny how many race games there are where you actually can bump into walls without any penalty. If you did that in real life, you'd be in trouble, right?
Mushrooms in Mario Kart doesn't do that. If you use one and go into a wall, you don't lose speed.
Yeah, I know, right?
Second's good enough.
Oh yeah, pretty That's good. It. Police car won, oh my. But it's still 20 points behind me, so I'm fine.
You win.
Oh, the new level. I didn't even remember. It's Tokyo.
Of course. What does that say on the floor?
Who could know?
Someone translate, please.
Probably says
Amber
soup.
Amber signs too. Amber signs.
It can only mean soup.
Just repeatedly pause the video and translate everything.
Oh no, wow, look at those things. Those are some roadblocks.
And then timestamp them.
There's lots of... They just have to look at this level, it's full of writing.
Got yeah, what? Could guesswork, perhaps.
What a chaotic level. Not sure I can make it now, though. I'm a bit far behind already.
Tokyo's pretty busy. Popular Japanese here.
Yeah. Oh no, more of those things. Is that the same ones? No, I'm still on the first lap, so no. Oh man, now I'm never gonna catch up in these straight...
Lap two.
On these straight planes. Oh no.
Go, go, go.
Maybe I should take a different car next time. Oh no. On the other hand, this is just getting to know this level again. Yeah, much easier now. Oh, come on, is there someone behind me already?
And you're far off already.
Ah!
Don't know what happened there.
It's hard to tell. Everything is very dark, and I don't have the curtains closed.
This level is pretty luminescent.
Not that much. Pretty dark, really.
Just an average Tokyo night.
Oh, man. There's like no way that they could possibly be going and making a big pile-up. Also, I should be taking a shortcut here across the airport, yeah. I'll try to get that next time. Oh, God. And here he goes boosting. No.
Is this game generally English?
Yeah, I think it is.
Must have had a quiet time translating all this then, innit?
Maybe. Maybe they just looked up random symbols.
These don't mean anything. They're just there to make it look Japanese.
Well, you could look up what they mean, I suppose.
Oh man, I don't have kanji on my keyboard.
No, I mean, if you copy it from somewhere, you can look what it means too. Even though I don't know how powerful the internet was back then. Alright, so this is the way to skip. Ah, that helped. If I had done that, I might have actually won. The only problem is that there's sometimes an airplane that kills you. Rup.
Oh no, last try.
Last try indeed.
Don't fuck this up.
No. Oh, stop glitching into me. Ah, really, boss? Really? Oh, no.
I like how four of them, four cars, including you, went one way and two, the rest went the other.
Yep. Just
randomly.
Just
taking a shotgun, huh?
Well, I don't know where it is. I think it's soon, though. But it's not here yet.
You see an indication?
I don't think so. I'll just have to react. Oh, there it is, I think. No? Wow, I'm behind the bus. Hilarious. Oh, here it is. Oh, no, bus! What the hell?
The chain link fence.
Oh, fucking hell, bus. How dare you? Wow, now I'm gonna have to retry this whole thing.
Beep, beep, motherfucker. Mother trucker.
Okay, so I'm at the start of the lap again. I wonder if I can make up one place per round using the airport. I guess it's not very safe, especially because there's airplanes that might kill you.
I don't think these guys take shortcuts.
Oh no, usually not. Even though, no, I guess they won't. Alright, so I'll probably have to take the police car next, because I think that's the fastest one I got. What?
Wow, okay.
Wow.
Don't know how that happened.
Well, I didn't know there was water there.
Splash.
Oh, bus, are you kidding me again with being in the way?
Well, fuck you, bus. Catch up now.
He might. I almost got hit by the airplane, too.
Oh no.
Wow, they are far ahead. I might not make this.
They might have entered the next, the left final lap by now.
Yeah, I have entered it.
Yeah. I mean, finished the race.
Oh yeah. No, they haven't finished yet, but I still can't catch up in time. Oh boy, that's far ahead.
You must do a level skip. Somehow.
Oh yeah. I think there might actually be a way. There's that one jump. And I think if you go down to the other side, you land somewhere. I'm still fifth. Oh well.
Wow. You did even worse.
Horrible. Game over. No. Not game over. Alright, speed. That actually has a good bit of speed, according to these stats.
You didn't even get ranked because you weren't in the top three. Game over.
Yeah, could have won easily, though. Oh, wow. Guess the monster truck is pretty fast, according to this. Well, this one has more turbo, so that's good, too.
I like how everyone starts with turbo.
Yep. Ah, this doesn't feel faster at all. Maybe the monster truck is faster. Whee!
At least it's a lot. The car is a bit smoother.
Oh no, don't push me off.
Wow. Bus.
Fucking hell, bus. You've foiled me for the last time. Alright, so it seems like the monster truck is better.
Evac.
Yep.
Bug.
Monster truck doesn't have a lot of grip. How does that work? You'd think he'd have the most grip. Oh well.
He'd be overpowered.
Yeah, he would be, I guess. Well, he'd be slower, really. I don't know why he's so fast. Aha! I know.
All according to plan.
Oh well, I guess I'm not doing much better than when I was the banana. Oh well. Aha! There we go. Yeah, it's much better when you actually have a lot of weight and you can force the other players off the track a little bit.
Look, these pylons.
Yeah. What? Yeah, I go where I please. Oh no! Into the avalanche.
And you were never found again in the end.
I was crunched. Mangled, even.
Mm. Oh no, you have to go up, left, down, up. That then will be a symbol, like, you know that tapeworm and rebirth, afterbirth or whatever.
Yeah, I think.
You know that really long worm?
Oh,
that
yeah.
Squiggly worm. Imagine that, I could just pop in at the top.
No! Oh no, phew, I almost fell off. Yeah, that could be something.
Do all this!
Oh man, I'm not even doing that well.
I know, you're getting rusty.
This is much easier than the previous one should be. Oh good, someone else got avalanche this time.
Dead. Come on, you could beat lap two, lap one time.
Oh, my first one. Yeah, I guess I should be able to. Whoa, hello there. Yeah, the boss is no competition. I don't care. I don't mind if he's slightly better.
Into a shortcut.
Whoa, I actually squished him. I didn't know that could happen. Wow. Oh, no. Well, actually, that's not so bad. Too bad it did nothing to him.
Yeah, it's still in the lead.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Wrong way! Turn back!
This is the point of no return.
You're going the wrong way!
No, for fuck's sake, wow. Avalanche, how could you?
You just get caught in it just a bit and you're gonna.
Yeah, and I was on top of it too, that would have been perfectly harmless.
You jumped in it from the top.
Yeah. Wow, am I gonna lose because of this fucking avalanche getting me twice? How ridiculous. Wow, just awful. Alright, last chance. Last chance of my last time restarting this, at least. But yeah, why was I doing so good at first?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Maybe you've lost it.
Oh my god, can I get out of the way? Thank god I'm not a tiny one, that would be really hard then. I love how I squished the boss though. I've never even gone on the other side, but I'm sure it's a longer way.
More U-turns. More flying.
Yeah, you don't seem to be able to squish them if you just slightly go on top of them. You guess you have to go down on them really hard.
Yeah. Might land directly on them.
Yeah.
Instead of just bumping on them.
Yeah, from high up as well. Damn it, police car.
Does that.
Huh?
Is there a course that does that?
Well, this one apparently.
From here.
Yeah. I squished the bus, remember? Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, nice. Thanks for the boost, mister.
I don't recall seeing it. It was really hard to see.
Yeah. It's mostly the sound, because it made that squish sound. Oh, no. Oh, no! No!
No, quick. Jiggle that joystick more.
Oh, yeah. If only. But this is keyboard, of course. Well, I don't even like joystick. Oh god, are you kidding me? Can I maybe drive straight?
I was talking about that joystick on the right or something.
Oh, the gearbox.
Damn it, it only goes high and low, not 1 to 7.
Yeah, how random, huh? Oh my god!
This isn't realistic!
I don't know, maybe they're just very advanced cars. With very simplistic control schemes.
You want to go fast or slow?
Yeah, nothing in between.
Or you want to rat R instead?
Oh yes, backwards reverse. Must be in there.
How will you back up?
Aha, I took that one well. But now comes the avalanche.
Oh. Yes!
I wonder if this level is harder for the NPCs because of how slidey it is. And maybe the final level is really easy for the NPCs.
Well, you became third.
That sound it makes when you go third. It's not too pleased with it.
I'm disappointed in you.
Just some crickets chirping. As if nothing good had happened.
I wonder what second and first sounds like then.
Oh yeah. Aha, one fell off. I didn't even look who's winning. Oh, I made that one. Alright, so here's where the boost is really important.
Oh shit. Wow, you got flamed because of that.
It's very annoying. But I guess I got used to it after all these times playing this.
Boosting straight into that boulder which inevitably crushed you.
Even though I landed on top of it somehow, I think.
It looked like you landed directly up front of it.
Oh, okay then. It'll crunch you either way.
Oh no! Car jumping!
Yeah, imagine that sign being somewhere. Maybe this below way is faster than the above way.
Jumping cars are loud.
Yeah. Woo!
But no motorcycles, that's dangerous.
Oh yeah. Could fall over easily. Plop.
You don't have a lot to land on either.
Yep.
Just two wheels.
Yeah.
Not even proper car tires.
Well, I'm sure the tires are quite similar.
Wheels.
Yeah. Aren't they the same as motorcycles and cars?
I was thinking of like a bicycle.
Oh, right. Yeah. That would
those
be
are
very
rather fragile.
Yeah, that would be very dangerous then.
I guess it's easier to do it on a motorbike anyway.
Yeah, better than a bicycle for sure.
Yeah.
Man, I always have boost in this area, but I don't want to do it in the curves. It'll probably just get me stuck. Oh wait, no, maybe I should just do it in the curves.
Just turn earlier than usual. But not too early.
It feels so nice to see this number two. Oh no, someone's catching up. Oh wait, no, that was actually the same sound again. Weird. I'm tied with Vegas. This isn't too good.
A second.
Not too good at all.
For this place again.
Well, for first, I suppose. Ah, for fuck's sake. How did that even happen, physics?
Physics.
Oh, there we go. Good fish.
Almost boosting time. Boosting time.
This might not be the best place to boost. Yes, it isn't.
Wrong way.
Oh, what?
You're
six?
Going the wrong way.
How am I six? Oh, there we go.
Off now.
No! God damn.
Again.
I hate when that happens. Maybe I should go around this.
Maybe you should apply some butter on it.
Just lava ball with butter. Oh man, he's too fast.
You want some ice for that burn?
Oh, look at that. Well, I got exploded entirely.
You look fine.
Wow, redneck.
Wow, he's backing up.
Wow!
Wrong way!
Ooh, wow, did you see that? I jammed him right into the wall, and I'm first.
It's like slamming someone's face in it.
Yeah.
Eat it!
And yes, I made it.
Exclamation mark.
Yeah, dangerous ahead.
Stop driving, please.
I like the ice here. Yes, I'm on my way to glory.
Well, up here. Oh wait, that won't be a good idea because of this curve.
Yeah, very dangerous.
Now you can do it.
Whee!
So I've seen a version of this game on some video where the HUD looks much smoother. Don't know why it does this for me, but I guess it looks decent enough almost.
First.
Well, maybe I should find a better balance of HUD. Maybe it's a bit too squished sideways. Or is it?
Taking my time getting second, huh?
Wow. Weird. Why was I so good on this level then? I guess because they. Oh, because of those two curves where they always get stuck.
Yeah.
Well, I suppose.
When you can't pile up.
I suppose I should be fine if I just get third. Whoa! I landed lucky. Aha!
It reminds me of when I played Crash Nitro Kart on the Game Boy Advance.
Sounds like fun.
Like, when you cross the finish line, it shows what time, how fast you did it in, and then out of subsequent NPCs would also show their times for when we cross the finish line.
Yep.
And there was kind of an AI glitch, a weird AI glitch where, like, if you're bursting against a certain boss, he gets stuck at a jump, and he goes round and tries to jump again, but fails and continues to do that.
Oh wow, a boss, you say? I thought that was a racing game.
It is a racing game.
And there's bosses, like, interesting.
Yeah, usually a 1v1 race.
Yeah, nice.
And the boss usually has like infinite of one item or something.
Of course he does. Gotta be cheating if you're a boss.
They could just place infinite TNT boxes everywhere. TNT crates.
Oh yeah, sounds just like Mad Max then.
Or Nitro crates.
Whoa, that was close. Those little gold cars are really deadlier. Dangerous. Oh, how random. Well, I guess they would be slightly.
In the Crash Bandicoot universe, Nitro crates are always more dangerous than TNT crates. TNT crates usually take 3 seconds to detonate. Nitro crates just blow up instantly as you hit it.
Nice. Ooh, I'm first currently. Hooray, I made it! Wow! He crashed just in time for that one.
That was fast.
Oh yeah. Pretty good. I'm far ahead now. Now I just need to be third every time.
So when that boss got stuck, I just leave the game on to see how long it'll take him to cross finish line and get his AI corrected.
Oh my god, fucking redneck, how could you? Just tried to get past me.
In that version you can unlock, you could play a Spyro as well.
It's a racing game, how odd.
You could play a Spyro the Dragon.
That's a good dragon.
Strangely, but when you get to see Mask power up, he has Uka Uka instead of Aku Aku. Uka Uka's the evil mask.
Oh my.
Aku Aku is a good mask.
But masks, dragons, are dragons evil, I wonder?
Spyro isn't. He's usually the protagonist of his games.
That doesn't mean he's good, right?
Just because he's good in one US doesn't mean he's good in the other.
Yes.
What in his universe, things he could be morally right, but in anyone else's, they're morally wrong.
Yes, evil is a point of view.
If everyone but that person doesn't like it, then is it morally correct to stop them?
Hard to tell.
Like if an evil villain's going to destroy a universe.
Oh, yeah, that's probably. That might be evil.
And nobody except him doesn't want that.
What if they all want to destroy the universe?
No, I mean like everyone except one guy does not want the universe destroyed.
Oh yeah.
Just for one single guy who wants it destroyed.
It needs to be done.
That means it's morally to correct to stop him, right?
Yeah. He must remain alive. Not even sure if he can destroy the universe, even.
But if he's the opposite, like, if everyone except one person wants the universe destroyed, is it still morally correct?
We must all die together. Well, yeah. Actually,
it
wouldn't be. The people can just kill themselves if they want to die that much. They can't destroy the whole universe.
And not wait for someone to brave up and stop them.
Oh yeah, one hero.
Yeah. Destroy everyone. Last man on earth. Insane.
Oh boy. Did I have trouble on this one? I think I might have had. Oh well, I'm doing good now.
Watch out for a turn.
Aha. Wahahaha. I'm back here, you clown. This isn't funny.
Boost. Oh no, he boosted too. Catch up.
Wow, I could have gotten hit from that. Oh no. Yeah, I braked at the right time. I that aced went, it.
That went past by the skin of your teeth.
Yeah.
I don't think your teeth have skin.
You too. Tom said that once. What did he? What was that you?
Isn't that just flesh, bro? Not skin.
Well, skin is flesh. Wait.
Skin covers the flesh.
Well, flesh isn't exposed by itself, so there must be skin.
Yeah.
It's not just meat there. Whoa, I failed then. Harry should stop boosting in that area.
I know, last lap.
Oh yeah. Oh, almost got bounced again then. Aha, someone's gone too fast. Whoa, that was almost me too.
Yeah.
Wow, I'm not catching up to Vegas, that's for sure. Good thing I'm already 10 points ahead.
Wow, he must be a mile away by now.
Well, I saw him. Not sure how much that is. Not that much, I guess.
Must be doing a high stakes race.
I didn't lap the banana. The banana just took another way. Wow, no one got crushed.
It'd be funny, but...
Yeah. Sometimes you stand right there and then you get crushed.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Wow, look at that. Everyone's got 220.
Catch up, bus.
Yeah.
I like it how you can view the guys catching up, trying to catch up.
Yep, that's pretty cool. Ah, he made it. How am I so far ahead? It's odd. I guess he must have played really poorly that one time.
Great, fish. Now don't. Now become third or better in this last race.
Yeah. I wonder if this is the last one. Oh god, I hate this map.
Just place third or better.
Yeah.
Yeah, hard, right?
They're not even letting me go ahead. Oh no.
Just try and take a shortcut. You might as well hook the left wall, I guess.
Oh, look, these things. Damn obstacles everywhere. Aha!
Wow.
That was convenient. Oh, damn it, Vegas already has recovered from that.
She is that one. Almost. Whee! Good go.
Alright, soon will be the airport.
Just keep an eye out for the fence on the left.
I think there's a dirt road ahead as well.
Yep.
Right before it. Oh, come on, he pushed it past me. There it is.
Left!
Yes, no airplane.
First! Second!
There we go.
Second. Now you could do that every time and win.
Yeah, I know. Well, unless I get killed by an airplane. Not sure how much time that'll cost me.
You get sent flying and then you waste like 10 seconds because of it somehow.
No, I think you blow up instantly.
Oh, I thought you'd get sent flying.
Oh no.
How you do with the avalanche.
Yeah, I think that might be the slowest death of all.
Wow.
The avalanche, I mean. Oh no, I'm only third. There's no room for error now.
The longest amount of time it requires to get wiped out.
And there's the place where I can fall into the water. Hmm. Here we go. So long, right? Now there's the plane.
Ooh.
Whoa, first! So long, banana. Oh no!
Oh shit, you caught up.
Damn it,
not
banana.
That time, bitch.
Good thing the shortcut is right before the exit, right before the goal. Wow, why is Redneck winning in Tokyo? That's so odd.
This is our country now.
Oh yeah.
I want you out of my country by tomorrow morning. But this is Japan. Every country in the world belongs to America.
Oh yeah. I wonder where the other racetracks are located. Oh no!
Oh wow, okay.
Whew.
You're throwing it!
I'm fine. Oh, what? What the f-
wow.
What? No! This isn't the time. This is very bad. No, fifth still? Are you kidding? What the fuck? No!
You somehow fucked that up last second.
Yeah, I don't think I did. I think you just pushed me out the map for no reason.
I'm sorry, but you have to try again.
No fair. I want that Vegas car and its ridiculous laughter.
Fuck you, I made that. It was a fluke.
Yeah. Oh shit. How's this side different anyway? So this is a heart shaped freeway, jeez.
That's bullshit.
I'll say.
Wow, it reminds me of that thing that, like, you know, on Mario Kart 8, I think it's, oh, is it Mario, I think it's Mario Kart Wii, actually. Like, Daisy's gonna cross the finish line, but she gets hit by a blue shell, and then just gets hit, continuously hit, and knocked off the bridge.
Ooh.
It's hilarious, and ends up 8th, and has never finished, crosses the finish line.
What?
It's just brutal.
Well, that happens every time, or just once.
Yeah. It's like, just one brutal moment in Mario Kart Wii.
Oh, there we go. Now I'm first. Now just to stay first. I guess it's all about the shortcuts, this game.
Just looking at you like, holy shit. It must be throwing the controller out the window by now.
So how did you see them? Or is that a video that you saw or what?
It was a webm.
Yep, that's pretty nice. All the blue shells.
Oh wait, it is Mario Kart 8 actually.
They all look
hilarious.
The same.
She just gets annihilated by all sorts of power-ups and then knocked off.
See, that time I didn't fly up randomly. Yet.
Oh, Mario Kart Wii. I don't know anymore, they all look similar. The console Mario games.
Yeah. There's certainly a lot of them.
It's still funny to watch, nonetheless.
Oh shit. Oh my god, no. Okay, I can still recover from this. Damn it.
I'm gonna link it to you. There you go.
Alright.
It's just funny to watch the annihilation. It hurts to watch sometimes.
Oh, it hurts so good.
Like, holy shit.
And soon we're here.
Yeah, here we go. To the left.
Didn't fly off that time. No airplane still.
Yeah, first! Woo. First!
Oh boy, whatever will I unlock now?
Yeah. Oh no, you got a message.
Oh yeah.
This is a good. Congratulations, you complete a pro championship at first place to score 39 points. Now try the Mirror Mode League.
Oh no.
Oh boy, everyone loves Mirror.
Yeah. Everything you know, upside down.
Let's have a look at the stats on this thing and then. Vegas.
Well, it's fast. Nothing else.
Yep.
Oh well, subscribe for more of the Ignition. Goodbye.
Bye.